I'm creating this video to explain how to create an arm rig without a patch for the elbow. This is pretty straightforward. First thing you're going to need is to divide the arm like 4 parts. The hand, the forearm, the biceps area and the shoulder. The trick with this is, if you notice here in this part, you don't have like a line that cuts the connection in the elbow. It's pretty simple. If you look in the drawings, you have like the forearm here and you have like this cut here, and like for the biceps area you have like just a cut here too. And when you put them all together and you bend them, you see the arm already kind of does this line that gives the illusion if the arm is on the back or on the front, and you can just like send to the front or send to the back. And if you want to make even better, you have the shoulder separate, because the only part you're going to have auto patch it's here. You see, when you push the arm inside the torso, it start cutting after the shoulder. See, the lines start cutting here around the biceps, and you can just do this, and you see, now you have the whole arm behind his body, and you can just bring forward. And you have like the arm in front of the body again, and you can like play with this, and then just send whatever you need in the back or in the front. Make sure that you're using this kind of composite here with the pass-through from all your rig. It allows you to send everything to the front or to the back. That should be all. Thanks for watching.